Let's go. He's good.
Director on the second unit. If we're dealing with a very small mechanical problem, I'm going to ask your patience for about 30 seconds to a minute. We'll get right back into it. In the meantime, let's go to standby, please. Patience, Aaron, you're right where I need you to be. Well, stand up. Yeah, you're good. All right, here we go. Playback, action! Aaron, you got me, that looked great, but do you have to cut it so close to that boulder?
Yeah, sorry. I did think you'd like it better that way.
I did.
The hardest part?
Yeah.
Just keeping the hat on.
Make sure it stays on. Indiana Jones.
Never lose his hat.
Yeah. Ready to move on?
Yes.
All right, Trudy, I need Cairo in five.
You got it, boss. Cairo in five. All right, strike this temple set. We're moving to Cairo, people. Cairo in 5 minutes. Okay, well, welcome to Indiana Jones Epic Stunt Spectacular. What did you think so far? And how about that huge boulder? That thing is unbelievably heavy. It takes at least 20 of our strongest, maybe the other 18 are on the inside. No, but seriously, that boulder is 400 pounds of rubber. Pretty insane, right? Well, hey everybody, my name is Trude. I am the assistant director of the second unit. The second unit shoots most of the stunts and action sequences for movies like Raiders of the Lost Ark. And today we're going to show you how stunt work on a second unit is created. Hey, boss?
Yes.
Could I borrow you for a second?
You can, but I got a lot more to shoot. 2 minutes, okay?
2 minutes, you got it. Folks, let me introduce you to one of our Harrison Ford stunt doubles. Please put your hands together for Aaron!
Hello, everyone. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, that was so exciting watching you do your thing up there. Yeah, I gotta say, and also dangerous.
Yeah.
Yes, so I do have to ask you, how do you pull that off?
I make it up as I go. Don't clap for me, I'm lying.
Yeah, I'm not sure they're really buying it, Aaron. Come on, you gotta be a little nervous up there, a little bit.
I had to be crazy not to be. There is a certain amount of risk involved with every stunt that you'll see here. If it wasn't for Bill and the crew watching my back, I never would have done it. It is all about teamwork.
Teamwork, I love hearing that. Once again, great job, Aaron, thank you so much. Speaking of teamwork, here comes our epic stunt team. Please put your hands together. Yeah. Starting off with Mickey J. Victor, Carlos, Nicola, Taylor, Josh, Zach,
DT,
Manny, Big Zach, and welcome to our set of stunt double for Karen Allen, playing the role of Marion Ravenwood, might I say one of the best in the business. This is Stephanie.
Hello.
Know it, boom. We're so proud of the team that we have put together here. They're an amazing group of stunt performers and they are the real stars who will bring our version of Cairo to life for you here today. So I can't wait for you to see each and every one of them in action. Put your hands together one more time for our epic stunt team. Woo! Yes, amazing. Y'all are in for a treat. Now every person on our set is a skilled professional, trained in their craft to embody the role they play in this dynamic scene we're about to shoot. From heroes to villains, these actors step into the story the minute that the cameras roll, which is about to happen any minute now, but first we need your help, we need your energy, we need audience participation, so we need a casting director. Yes, we need Robert. Let's hear it for Robert.
Good morning. Good to see you. Thank you so much, Trudy. Welcome to the set on this beautiful day. If you love this first scene, you must love action and adventure, and you have come to the right place. Trudy said, my name is Robert. I'm the casting director here on the second unit. Now, part of my job is the casting of background talent. Now, you may ask yourself, what is background? Background plays a very important part in film production. It helps bring scenes to life. Background can be a lot of things. It can be physical bodies in the background, the foreground of scenes, walking around back there. You've seen that. It can mean sound effects. It can mean voices. It can be crowd reactions. And today, we're going to capture all of you as our background voices. You're going to see a lot more action out here this morning. We need some big reactions from all of you. So when you see something you love, something exciting, some stunt that brings you to the edge of your seat, we need you to yell and scream and make a lot of noise. Can you do it? All right, I believe you can. Let's do a rehearsal and see what you got. Check in with Greg, our audio engineer in the booth. Good morning, Greg. Let's do a this is the rehearsal. I'm gonna say action. I want you all to scream as if you're standing on a trap door. It opens up and you fall into a pit of angry, venomous snakes. Action! Longer pit up there. Okay, that was good. Greg, how was the level on that? Yeah. All right, by a show of hands, how many people have seen an Indiana Jones film before? Look at that. How many people are looking forward to June 28th when Indy number 5, the Dial of Destiny, opens up? Yeah, looking forward to that one, right? You know, in addition to all the action in these films, there's a lot of lighthearted moments. There is moments that make us laugh, right? This time when I say action, I want you all to give me a great big goofy belly laugh. Action! There is no need to go any further. You are tremendous, Greg. We got what we needed, we did. Give yourselves a round of applause, everyone. Thank you so much. Trip, background talent's ready to go.
Awesome, thank you so much, Robert. Excellent job, y'all are fantastic. And now it is time to meet my boss. Hey, Kev.
Yes.
Can I borrow you for a second?
You can, I'll be right there. Let's get this in one, all right, let's go.
Folks, I'd like to introduce you to my stunt coordinator and second unit director. Please put those hands together for Kevin.
Hello, everybody.
Thank you, Trudy. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Took a great time to come and see us. We have a lot of exciting stunts and action sequences to show you. Sit back and relax. I think you're going to really enjoy it. Trudy,
yes.
Let's go for camera work really quick.
You got a boss. Let's review. We're using camera A on the crane, camera B on the dolly, both starting wide, then moving to camera A, shooting that at 36 frames per second instead of 24, like we talked about. Slow motion effect for the high fall.
Perfect.
For the whipper team. Good, good, good. And then we will end with the camera B dolly move.
Yep, make it a three-quarter shot. All
okay,
right. Thank you,
you
so much. Aaron, sounds great.
Sorry.
Changes. Changes I made in the Ripper team. You're good with?
Love the changes.
All right. Stephanie, come on up here. Zach, top of scene two with you. Driving that truck in. Make sure you hit your marks, all right?
You got it, boss.
Thank you so much. So for the two of you, you're entering from back behind the closed racks. It's all very casual at first. Look great in rehearsal. Just mirror what you did then. All
got
right?
It, boss.
We're good to go. Trudy, lock it down.
Okay. Places, everyone. Steph, Aaron, you good? Excellent. All right, stunt team. Dylan, how are we looking? Very nice. Okay. Audience, are you ready? Cameras ready, boss?
Anybody?
Quiet on the set.
Quiet, please.
Roll cameras.
Rolling. Speed.
Thomas 6124 Apple. Power on counter. Take one mark.
Playback. Background.
Action.
She's back!
Hey!
Back.
Stephanie, get out of that car. Come on, Stephanie, where are you?
Leave me out of the box.
There you did. Nice to go. Well done, Stunt Team. Check the gate, make sure we got that shot. Well done, everybody. Well, as you've just seen, working with explosives can be one of the more dangerous things that a stunt person has to deal with. And although it's true there are risks involved, it is equally true that every effect, every explosion that you see on set today is carefully controlled by my professional technicians right there in the booth and around the set as well. Will you join me, please, in giving them a round of appreciation? You certainly do deserve it. Thank you so much. We could not do it without them. Now, they work very closely with the man responsible for those effects. Hey, John. John, come here for a moment. Folks, let me introduce you to my demolitions expert. This is John. Hey, John. Great job on the truck. Thank you so much. So, I introduced you because I'd like you to tell everybody, you know, about the dangers of working with explosives.
When you work with explosives, it's dangerous.
Listen, I think even you would agree, there's a little bit more to it than that, right?
I got you. All right. I think Kevin just wants me to assure you that all the fire and explosions that you see today are handled safely and professionally. To illustrate, take a look here at the illusion of bullet ricochets along the ground. You'll observe it's just a blast of compressor.
That's what was meant to set up.
Oh,
thank you, John. Thank you. All right, having said all that, I bet you'd be more surprised to learn that more stunt people can get injured doing a simple fight routine as opposed to one of the more elaborate stunts like the one you just saw. I mean, it takes timing, practice, and coordination to really make it look like you're hitting somebody. You know what? You have a couple of minutes. Instead of talking about this, I think I'd rather show you. Hey, Josh, come here for a second. Folks, let me introduce you to one of the best stunt performers I have on my team. This is Josh. Hey, Josh. Stand right there for me, all right? And Stephanie. May I borrow you as well?
Yes, sir.
Thank you so much. So, I was just explaining to our guests about simple fight routines, right? And the dangers involved. And I thought it'd be great if we could give a demonstration. Calm down. I'm there between the two of you.
All right, we'll do that. Okay, Josh, let's just do a few punches. So, you stand there. You ready?
Sounds great.
All right. But folks in a fight routine, taking a punch, it's really just as important as throwing one. Nice take. You see, you really can get hurt unless you have the perfect timing. Yes, Josh, that was so good. That was great. Yeah, they don't care, okay? Yeah. All right, I'm going to change it. You face this way,
just
follow my lead. Yep. Oh, you see, it takes guts. Coordination.
Hey. Wait a minute.
Hand to a level head.
Stephanie, no! Oh, no.
Thank you.
Not exactly what I had in mind.
Right.
Fix this.
Okay, obviously something like this, it takes a lot of rehearsal.
We're a lot of stunt performers.
Okay, I'm going to do it one more time on Zach.
What? No, wait, Zach. Wait. No. Stephanie. No, really, just do me a favor. Help him up, please.
Right.
Thank you.
Josh!
Gently.
Josh.
Folks, give it up for two of the best stunt performers I have on my team, Stephanie and Josh! Thank you both so much. Get ready for the next scene, the desert scene. Now, in this next scene, Indy and Marion are trying to escape from an enemy encampment somewhere in the North African desert. Zach, come on up here for a second. Here Indy comes face to face with a heavy-hitting mechanic played by my stunt actor. This is Zach.
Hey, everybody.
Hey, boss. All right. So, stunt actor might be a new term for some of our guests out there. Why don't you explain the difference between a stunt actor like yourself and stunt doubles like Aaron and Stephanie? Come on up. Help them out.
Got it, boss. Well, folks, as a stunt actor, I play the role of the mechanic throughout the next scene. What that means is I perform all my stunts, so I don't need a stunt double. Now, that's considerably different than these two over here, who are just stunt doubles.
As a stunt double, it's my job to make you believe that I'm Harrison Ford.
Exactly, and that I'm Karen Allen.
A lot of times, stars like Harrison Ford and Karen Allen, they will do a lot of their own stunts. Sometimes the risk of injury, it's just too great. If a big star were to get hurt, it could shut down the entire production. If Zach gets hurt, you just find somebody else. Besides, if Harrison and I do our jobs right, even my own friends will have a hard time telling us apart.
All right, you three are making a change.
You know, Aaron, you know what the biggest difference between you and Harrison Ford is?
What's that, Z?
$200 million.
No, it's not. It's a lot more than that. All right, so, Stephanie, it primarily concerns you. Soldier on the Hill fires down, you panic at the controls, start going in circles, all of that's the same, right? But on that first rotation, that's when you accidentally bump into the machine gun and send those rounds up into the air.
Got it. All right,
a lot of action this next scene. Stay sharp, hit your marks, call it.
Places, please, places, everyone.
Folks, this last scene is a culmination of all the effects you've seen so far. Now, one thing is sure, what you're about to watch would not take place if it weren't for the collective efforts of our entire cast and crew working together for the past 33 years, I might add, to bring you the Indiana Jones epic stunt spectacular. Right, everyone? Look at you. Lock it down.
Okay, final places. Okay, DT. Are we good on the hill? Yes, we are. John, effects? How are we looking?
Set to go.
Set to go? Okay. Indian Marion, good? Yes? All right, we're all good, boss. Cameras ready?
Cameras are standing by.
Quiet on the set.
Quiet, please.
Roll cameras.
Rolling. Speed.
Helmet 63, Charlie, desert flight, take one mark. Playback.
Action.
Ah!
Thank you so much, everybody. Have a great rest of your day here at Disney's Hollywood Studios. Thank you. Bye.